If you see a faded sign at the side of the road that says 15 miles to the Love Shack, Love Shack, yeah, yeah. I'm heading down the Atlanta Highway, looking for the love getaway, heading for the love getaway. I got me a car, it's as big as a whale, and we're heading on down to the Love Shack. I got me a Chrysler, it seats about 20, so hurry up and bring your jukebox money. The Love Shack is a little old place where we can get together. Love Shack, baby. Love Shack, baby. Love Shack, baby. Love Shack. Love Shack, baby. Love Shack. Sugar. Bang, bang, bang on the door, baby. I can't hear you. Bang, bang, bang on the door, baby. Bang, bang, bang on the door. Bang, bang on the door, baby. Bang, bang on the door. Bang, bang on the door, baby. Bang, bang on the door. You want tin roof. Rusted. Woohoo! Love Shack, baby. Love Shack. 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 The Love Shack. Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed The Love Shack by the B-52s, of course. Have you heard this one before? It's been around, quite a while. So this song was requested by Sam Dixon. Hi Sam, hope you're doing fabulous. Anyways, Sam requested this song, and the funny thing is he was like, oh, I think it would be so cool if like you and your husband did like Love Shack. I thought that would be cool. And yes, as cool as that might sound, my husband absolutely loves music, but he is not one to sing. So I actually told him of your request though, Sam, and he said, no. So anyways, I thought, hey, you know what? Give the people what they want. So here you go. I hope you enjoyed my version of Love Shack. So I have been listening to the B-52 since as far back as I can remember. I remember their music coming on at different dances and stuff like that, or on the radio, and just absolutely loving their music. I own quite a few of their cassette tapes because that's what we had back in the day, was cassette tapes. And so I had quite a few of their tapes, and of course I would rock out in my bedroom to their music. But here's a little backstory if you don't know anything about the B-52s. So the B-52s have been around for quite some time. They are a band that was developed in the late 1970s. I know that sounds like super long ago, but it's really not that long ago, you know. Yeah, it's not that long ago because, you know, that's kind of when I was born, somewhere in the 70s. So it's not that old. Anyways. They actually came up with their band's name when one of the members in the band, his name is Keith Strickland, and he actually had a dream that he and the band were playing at like a hotel lounge. And during his dream, somebody came up to him and like whispered in his ear, B-52s. And he woke up in the morning, was like, oh my God, I got the name of the band. Let's go with it, B-52s. And there you have it. That's how they got their name. And it just so happens to correspond with Cindy and Katie's hairstyle, because if you've seen their music videos or anything about or know anything about them, they have the beehive hairstyle going on. And you know, the beehive hairdo is kind of it resembles like a B-52 airplane, so it kind of like works for their band, and they're just freaking awesome. Like, who doesn't love rocking out to a B-52 song? I absolutely remember Rock Lobster. Do you guys remember that one? Oh my God, every time that would come on, I would just go nuts. And so you know which one I'm talking about, right? Do, 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 rock lobster, lobster. Okay, yeah, you know which one I'm talking about. Anyways, all their music is awesome, and I hope that you enjoyed my version today. Anyways, thank you everybody for continuing to watch my videos and subscribing and sharing them and liking them and commenting. It makes me so happy to see that you enjoy what I do. So thank you very much. And I hope that everybody has a spooktacular day. And make sure you tune in next Tuesday and I'll have another Tunes Tuesday for you with another rockin' song. All right, you guys. As always, big Bella hugs. Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching.